Another program actually has an interesting history because it wasn't Kool-Aid's idea. It was the Victoria Foundation's idea. It's called Every Step Counts. And it's a running program. People come together, members of the community, some of our residents here at the shelter in our housing. People come there for a variety of reasons and they run together twice a week, or they walk, depending on their energy level. And we hadn't worked this closely with the community association before. This was new to us and truthfully a learning experience. One of the ways that the advisors helped us is we weren't really sure what kind of reporting we should put together for the Victoria Foundation, what would work for them. So they had one of their advisors come in who had loads of experience. Gave us some really great ideas about kind of communications we could give the Victoria Foundation, kind of stories they're looking for from our clients, and the kind of hard numbers they also wanted to make sure that their investment was a good investment in the community. It was really helpful for us, and I think it was also really helpful for the Victoria Foundation.